Wow.
Wow.
There you go.
Wow.
Ooh. Press any button.
Any button.
That's me. Wait, do I have four? No. Yeah.
Wait,
no.
Did you press first?
Yeah.
Because you're not going to have all the characters.
Yeah, I realized that when I did.
To do it on yours, right?
Yeah. There you go.
Press any button.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3, where the finest heroes assemble. Get ready for the fight of your life.
Wait, are we doing our teams, or are we just doing
whatever, you choose from you.
We're
just gonna be a team.
I gotta choose three people, I forgot. I have not played this game before. And no, you will never... Who's him? Who's somebody else I want to play? I'm a weeb going through all the freaking... There's...
I just realized I'm kind of going along the furry scale. Normal person with claws, actual half-cat, full dog.
On the furry scale, I'm on the weeb side. Keep forgetting that I'm player one. I'm so used to not being player one, it's weird. Like, why does nothing happen? Yeah, I got the two Street Fighter characters.
I'll stick to the mission.
It's been so long since I've played Sea Viper. I think it was...
You die.
Okay. Okay, let's just stay away.
Yeah.
I don't think I have any projectiles, right?
Yeah, neither of us do.
Wait, I do. Oh, okay. Back up! Okay. I was like, alright. Okay. Alright, now we're attacking each other? Thanks.
You said alright.
That wasn't to attack, I just said alright. Yo. Like, Joe, you failed me.
Joe tried to help.
No, he did.
No, I'm so dirty.
not used to this new controller yet. It's like stabbing into me. Oh, wonderful, I miss. I don't want to punch dogs, I like dogs. Dog person all the way. Is this bigger than a woman? Ah! Oh my gosh. I'm not used to this new controller.
Yes, sir.
No, it's okay.
Eat the butterfly.
I forgot how they do specials. Character selected is.
Touch this game hard. Well, it's your turn. It's now Mike on player one. So y'all move. So yeah. Yeah, I already told you y'all already. I always end up singing. I always end up busting out a new song and not anything about new song.
Yeah. How do I change colors?
LBRB.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What are you, Miles?
Yes.
That's good. I can support that. Miles is good.
I wanted to be extra gentle too, but I didn't change. I wanted to be the black and white team, so no, I'm black white.
Resigned to your fate, I see.
Check me out! I'm the ghost of Christmas Kick Your Ass!
Go for broke!
Fight. Christmas Kick Ass? But the devil trigger. It may be, probably not that great. DMC probably. Cool.
When you know you're open.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Truly defeat Wesker. only our Lord and Savior Chris Redfield can truly defeat Wesker. His boulder punching and his biceps. A true hero we don't deserve. We love some nice old stimmies. We love some. Like, I didn't remember anything either. I freaking.
Is willing to mash to break a controller.
My hands are too tiny for that new controller. I think it's bigger than a normal one.
So, me.
Oh, okay. Volume! I'm still gonna stick with my homegirls because
your homegirls and Joe.
Yes. still have to, because they're still my girls, regardless. And where is he? There he is. He's like, I'm player two. Probably, you already guessed. Because I chose the exact same character. Oh my gosh. What is...
Shard or Rock? He's an eyeball.
Yeah, I'm...
How did I
start with that? Okay, alright.
Because you have one meter.
Meter. Meter. Everybody's all warmed up and I'm just stuck over here like, hey, I can't play this game. Let's actually hit something, Joe, please. You chose the savior.
Yeah, I mean, I chose the last one, so I have to choose Chris this one.
So you can punch some boulders and save us all.
Something like that. But everything's black and white, so I can't deal. You're all Darkstalkers, and I just realized that.
I didn't even realize I was all Darkstalkers.
Well, time to fight some.
No! Stop! Crap. Why does that keep happening? What button is that?
This one. too fast for me. Chris, no.
Well, Chris is fine. He's got his boulders to protect him. Boulders never beat wifey, so it's just fact. Shields might though. Because you know, justice always beats thoughts, you know that. Morgan, no!
I was gonna say she has way enough health to shake her crawler herself.
I can't. It's always awkward when they have like switch out buttons on the button I'm used to being. That's used to being an attack button.
No, Spider-Man!
Justice beats thoughts though. It's a bad matchup. Justice beats thoughts. No. Alrighty, I still have her. I don't know how to use her though. Just random people.
No!
Yay!
Marco!
Maki wins! Finally! Volume!
Volume.
Shay.
The Darkstalkers prevailed!
Yay. I got beat up twice in a row.
Zai's champion of his own solo bracket over there. So it's one more against you and me, and then the other one's versus Zai. And finals.
I'm just
gonna keep treating
you. Gotta keep.
Oh, great, the dormants.
Why does it keep staring me out on the other side?
Why is it making your team horrified? Your team is horrified!
You keep starting me out on the Marvel side. I don't want to play no Marvel characters.
Oh, went back to the Darkstalkers.
I might as well. They have the mobility I need. When I was trying to move around his beautiful Joe, he was just all slow and stuff. I can't
stick
do
to
this.
Pollution on the terrace. They move.
Like, I'm only, like, because I'm not good at fighting games. But still, he couldn't beat me in fighting games even if he wanted to. None of you two. Sorry, that's an unrelated thing.
Excitement?
References. Excitement. Oh my gosh, what? Dormammu? Really? Are you serious? No! But the thing is, I'm better at fighting games when I have someone who can jump up. Because I need to be able to get out of the way because half of my attacks miss, so I need to at least be able to jump out of the way of other people's attacks. Please, no! No! What? No. Nemesis? Really? Why do I gotta fight all the Kathunks? All my waifus gotta fight Kathunks. No. I mean, at least I won one match, so I didn't have to get completely destroyed. 100%. No.
Oh, that one just keeps going. I thought that was not that pretty, like, you just got.
Level 1. Oh, wonderful. That's blockable. That's wonderful. I love it. You can throw a freaking black hole across the stage. That's nice. Thanks, I hate it. Wonderful. I can hate this game.
Yeah, this game.
What? We're trying to save that planet, kind of. Wait, not quite yet.
Save the bad. Just started getting hard. It's probably only just passing by since the clouds don't look that thick.
Sorry, it's taking me so long.
Okay. Stars and stripes!
Surrender is not in my vocabulary, pal. Well, I can't speak.
Yes.
Live and let die! Fight! All of this
No!
No! Super scroll! Oh.
Oh. Sorry, Rosario, you were guilty.
No!
No!
Yes, it is.